very valiant race, but unfortunately, due to some very unscrupulous tactics, he did not have the opportunity to run today as well. And that's Mr. Glenn DeResta. Where's Glenn? Glenn is a lot like me. He's a young guy, he's got fresh ideas, he's a good man, he's a retired police officer, and due to all these political shenanigans, he was denied the right to run for public office. Glenn, I hope that never happens to you or anybody else again. I mean that. He's a good man. Give him a round of applause. Now, before I turn it over to my mentor, my dear friend, my counsel, Tom Ognibene, before I turn it over to the boss, I just want to thank my family, especially, and all of you. I look around the room, and there are people from the community, from the church. I see Father Paul, Father Cole Maria. I see Luis D'Ambrosio. Everybody, it was her birthday 2 weeks ago. Democrats, Republicans, Independents, Conservatives, everybody came to the polls today and decided that they were going to vote for the right person for the job. I'm deeply humbled and honored that they decided that that person is me. I cannot thank you enough. We have so much work ahead of us, and we really have a tough fight for re-election in November. We cannot underestimate that, but I can tell you, my foot is in the door now. I think we have some very good news now. I'm going to turn it over to Tom.
Okay.
I love you.
Okay.
Let me tell you what's going on here. There are 110 EDs. We got 106, so there are four out there. The total number of voters, in those four ADs is 755. Usually only about 200 come out, and then there's a vote. So the most anybody could pick up would be a couple of hundred votes. Eric won by 1,086. I'll go through it here. There were four people in the race. Eric got 47% of the vote. Mike Ricciardo, 652 votes. Geraldine Chavi, 891. Lou Simon, 2342. Eric Ulrich, 3,400.